Onke amacala awenzile nathi azowenza ngoba uzohlala emhlabeni. La kwaphenduka khona baba kanango umfundisi Nxumalo osebuzanele wayihamba njengoba sahamba la endleleni sahamba neyinkunguluzi zikashembe ezinye ayithanda khona lapha endleleni ayikhethe. Nxumalo wamkhetha uShembe amabhokisini wathi my partner siqiwe baba mkhulu nabantu ayihamba nabo wayesemisa abantu wayesekhomba umbathe phezulu emabhokisini wathi umuntu wami loyaya loyo nawo lapha phezulu umuntu wami. Uthi kuNxumalo awu lo muntu umbonakala umuntu okude kangaka ukuthi umuntu wami mayefika kuye futhi awusabona mbatha ncekwe yenkosi uyagoka umbatha uthi yebo baba awusufikile yebo mhlakabethi ubaba. La halalisakho kwahalalisakhona kwahlabisa kwaqhuma udlukulu wathi akangcwadi waqhuma wafa ukujabula wayesethi akangcwadi emashinyane entambama wayesethi miyeza mbatha uthunywe uJehova uthe ma ulala etsheni nami bophe ngilale kulelo jelele ma ulala esihlahleni phe ngilale ngaphansi esohlahla. Wagijima umbatha wayobikela iy'nduna wabikela amakhosi inkosi yayikhona ntamnemide emgejeni ntamnemide wakhipha izinto endlini wathi ayisindi indlu uShembe ma yifika uzofika ngene la wafika wabangwa enhlwathi nanamhlanje isekhona lezo phambana lapho afika wabangwa khona wayengekho umbatha ezama ukulungisa ekhaya. Mayifika lapho bathi abanye nayindlela ebhekele wathi yapho bathi yakonkosi wathi cha mthunywanga enkosini ithunywe la kumbatha iphe yakombatha akekho yaziyo waqhamukisa lukaza esiwumahlenyama noma loyo sathi ngiyayazi sasingeyilina zaletha wathi hamba phambili mntanami ungikhombise indlela. Wafika lapha ngolwesihlanu mhlaka 18 December 1932 wafika lapha eBuma. Mayifika lapho wafika wahlala phezu kwetshe lelo tshe lenzimanga nanamhlanje wafika wahlala phezu kwetshe wamemeza kathathu ngolaka wathi wembatha ubaneni mbangayo ngiyabuza nibanga bani. Kwaphendula impumputhi uZefaniya usemgetsheni wayengabona emehlweni ayiphele nathi ngiyibona sezandla esontweni manje ayiphele nyazwezulu ayiphele impumputhi esontweni wayiqeda wathi cha ncekwe yenkosi ubengekho umbatha lapho ububangwa khona wathi ho anibokwazi ukuthi nibanga bani. Wangene kuguqa owayelele kuyinyawo zingaphandle kwakuyifana naguqa wagciniswa lishiye ukuthi uzolala pho umbatha lala khona kwathi ngo-9 ngakusasa ngesabatha wazamazama omhlaba wabiza iy'ngane zamantombazane wathi ayiqala iculo ayingakabhalwa amaculo zithi kulongo lomkhosi sizwe ngezi livele emfini umhlaba esinawo uyazamazama awuthi thuthu uyeza uJehova. Wabhuka mhlaka 20 kuDisemba waye emfuleni ingwenya ikhona nanamhlanje isha yonke imfula lo mfula usala ukhona wayobhaphathisa khona abantu abasebetholakele beshunyayizwa umbatha. Angiyilandi indaba kambatha ukuba bethwelene kanjani ikude naye kodwa babethwelene ngengalo ayigula kuyo ingapholi ngahamba kuwa babhaphaza la abantu engwenya lapha empuleni wabuya nabo kwase kukhishwa iy'nkomo embili umbatha wayesebenza ehlakula amasimu akwakhumana ngoba wayeganwe umandla amamandla abandla amamandla ngamantungu ehlakula amasimu akhona bezomholela inkomo. Mase kufika uShembe uyoyicela le nkomo ibless le nkomo isithole uyoyicela kulabantu ukuthi ngicela ninginike le nkomo mhlabisa uShembe usephilile. Induna yakwamthethwa yakhipha iduna eliyinto enjani mazi sesibayele izinkomo kulolome selungele ukubulawa yaphuma le eyisithole ngomoya yaya kuShembe esendlini babuya sidla isikwenetu ithi Thank you.